The State Minister for Luwero Triangle, Alice Kaboyo, asked the veterans to remain united and form circles through which they can get support.
To engage in government programs and projects, I want them to organize themselves. I want them to form circles and circles of families so that we can help them as government. And I was telling them to also engage in PDM.
The minister promised to donate a tractor to each district for the veterans and also 2,000 hoes to support them as they engage in commercial agriculture.
I'm ready to give veterans of these three districts, Kasanda, Otiana and Mugende, three tractors for veterans so that they can engage in
The veterans commended the minister for visiting and talking to them. They also asked for extension of services such as roadworks, health and education to their areas. Report by Luke Kajiri for the news.